A lot of people are using hand and foot warmers on Everest these days, and it's a great idea. The most popular being the Hottronic system, which is just an electrical boot warmer that you turn on when you leave the self call heading to the summit. It's a great idea to use this, but make sure you're familiar with it before the climb so you know how it works and how long it lasts. Another option, the chemical hand and foot warmers, they're great, but they need oxygen to burn, so they typically aren't as warm on Everest summit day as they might be, say, at sea level. So make sure you're familiar with using those as well, and you need to start those early in the morning. First thing, when you wake up in the morning, you might crack a few of those, shake them a bit to get some oxygen to them so they're nice and warm by the time you start climbing.